My name's Anne Fine, I live at Riverview, and I'm voting for yes because it's what Indigenous leaders and people are telling us we must do. And we haven't listened to the past, but we will this time.